Well, this is the new Lawrenceburg Community Center. It just opened this summer and people seem to love the place, but it does have a problem. No, it's not poltergeist. This is caused by the drought. Ever since this center opened in June, people have been coming here to work out on the machines.
Improves the quality of people's lives, and I think it's a wonderful thing to be here.
What they didn't know is that Mother Nature was working out on the foundation.
We had a little crack in the window that turned into a bigger crack.
Marie Edwards is director of the new $2.2 million center. She says they immediately got engineers on the scene who didn't water down the news.
They all said it was a result of the recent drought.
The extreme drought has caused the foundation to sink. This is not graffiti by the Stairmaster. It's a cracking outside wall and even more inside. The shifting ground has created enough pressure that crews removed the glass in this window so it wouldn't explode. And the floor is cracked too. It's dropped so much, a ball moves by itself like the place is haunted. But what's more frightening is the cost to fix it. Initial estimates are $65,000. One more cost to the drought that's no drop in the bucket. And it's not just the Lawrenceburg Rec Center that's having trouble. This is happening to homes around the tri-state. We'll have more on that coming up at 6. Ryan Hemrick, News 5, where the news comes first.